And that's what makes him the way shower. He simply was presented with an alternative direction to the world. He followed that direction inward, and then he came to proclaim what he found and discovered about our true identity. Very much like the Plato analogy that I mentioned, the cave analogy, you know, when someone broke free from the cave, went out, found the light, saw the puppeteers, saw everything that was going on underneath the shadows, and came back to tell all the prisoners, you know, the prisoners thought he was crazy and killed him. It's the Plato cave analogy came before Jesus, but it was almost like forecasting Jesus, that he would be hated and crucified for delivering this message of love and light, that we are not of this world.